Exactpro is an independent software testing services provider for financial market infrastructures, delivering industry-recognized expertise and bespoke solutions for automation and testing to exchanges, post-trade platforms, and banks across 20 countries. The firm also facilitates a variety of large-scale transformation programs related to DLT and cloud implementations at these systemically important organizations. Exactpro's core product, th2, is designed to enable automation in functional and non-functional testing for complex distributed transaction processing systems. th2 is an award-winning solution that helps regulated markets participants stay compliant and resilient to disruption while focusing on innovation and having the freedom to embrace emerging technologies most relevant to their clients' needs. This demo showcases a solution for the formal verification of smart contracts written in Solidity, implemented with the use of the th2 automation framework. We apply our approach to a smart contract, which automates ERC-721 non-fungible token management for the NFT marketplace launched on the P8 platform. P8 has been developed by Yaala Labs, a technology firm specializing in building mission-critical applications for global financial markets. P8 is a blockchain-enabled solution deployed on the cloud. P8 includes a native crypto wallet and integrations with third-party wallets such as MetaMask to support self-custody. The platform is integrated with key public blockchain networks and the Quarta private distributed ledger. Similar to Exactpro's defense in-depth approach used in software testing, we do not rely on a single tool or process while applying formal verification. With the aim of identifying various smart contract issues, we're using a set of formal verification tools, differing in terms of verification types, levels, and methods. The test results we receive are collected and stored in a centralized th2 database, which allows us to analyze them in an integrated and comprehensive way. Compared to using isolated tools, this takes testing to a whole new level. Now let's take a moment and look into what formal verification is and how one can benefit from it. Blockchain is characterized by structure immutability, thus it's business critical to thoroughly test smart contracts before putting them on a blockchain, to avoid loss of funds or prevent malicious users from causing damage as a result of undetected vulnerabilities. Formal verification complements dynamic verification methods, also known as software testing, and helps boost system reliability. It ensures complete code coverage and analysis of all code inputs. Formal verification can be integrated into the software development lifecycle. It also makes it possible to efficiently verify a smart contract's compliance with the system's functional requirements. Let's go through how formal verification can be integrated with other th2-based activities. Formal verification is a white box testing technique, thus access to the smart contract's source code is required. Formal specification should be prepared by an expert and expressed in a language whose vocabulary, syntax, and semantics are formally defined. The source code with the Ethereum Virtual Machine bytecode and the specification which includes the assertions and constraints in the Solidity syntax are processed by a static analysis tool. In our case, there will be two open source tools, SMT Checker and Manticore. The analysis results are sent to the th2 data storage module, where it's possible to check the results on the correctness of implementation of the formal specification. In addition, th2's data services feature allows one to generate related artifacts of all possible scenarios and computed input values that lead to a certain system state. All these results can be used during functional and regression testing planning. Let's now look into formal verification performed by SMT Checker and Manticore separately. SMT Checker is a formal verification tool integrated into a Solidity compiler, also known as SALC, that allows one to automatically verify that certain code meets certain formal specifications using mathematical techniques. In our example, all the work is conducted via a GitLab pipeline. In a nutshell, we need to commit our two smart contracts to GitLab. Once it's done, we can see the pipeline, which is a set of predefined tasks running in the GitLab window. Formal verification of the smart contracts is calculated within this pipeline. Once both contracts have been verified, the data received is exported to th2 and a report is generated. In the TH2 report viewer, the discrepancies between the formal specification and the code are highlighted in red. In this scenario, the system has detected 82 potential errors. Let's take a closer look at one of them. In the error description, you can see the root cause. In this case, an error index out of bounds error has been identified. We can also see the location of the error in the code. Moving on to formal verification with Manticore. Manticore is a symbolic execution tool for analyzing binaries and smart contracts. We're using Manticore to execute the smart contract with symbolic execution and explore all the possible states it can reach. Then the test cases are automatically generated by the tool, corresponding to each of the final states reached. This is a command line, and it initiates the analysis at a specific moment before moving on to symbolic computation, which is smart enumeration of all computational paths. Using this tool ensures that there is not a single corresponding combination of conditions within the contract that could be missed. The system has executed 4 symbolic transactions. As a result, 94 symbolic alive states have been discovered, which means they can still persist, and 32 symbolic terminated states have been detected. Test cases have been generated based on these symbolic states. A symbolic state is simply a set of conditions that enable computation to follow the same scenario. Using the formal verification method, 94 different scenarios have been detected, with specific values that implemented these scenarios. The data has been saved in the folder. Let's take a look at it. Here's the source code for the smart contract, as well as the tests in text format. It's easy to identify each transaction and the corresponding function that should be executed in the contract. Let's see another test. Here we can call the adminter function with some parameters. The function is responsible for adding a new account that's eligible for creating new tokens. We're checking that minter exists, then adding another minter, and then calling the removeminter function, which revokes the ability to create new tokens. The generated test cases can be further used for TH2 automation, and more generally, the verification results can be used for analysis, statistics, and report generation. This brings us to the end of our demo. Thank you for watching. The test libraries and tools Exactpro has developed over the years apply to various business contexts, from regulated markets to MTFs, from dark pools to clearing houses and brokerage systems. They've been successfully implemented in a wide range of technical and middleware infrastructures. Modern exchange platforms are highly sophisticated by design and require continuous testing to ensure their resilience. Our deliberate practice of software testing approach is based on modeling the system under test. This allows us to create test libraries that serve as an executable specification for such highly complex platforms. This is a systematic effort focused on achieving the specific goal of improving performance. Some of the key contributors to our success as a company include relentless learning from the most challenging transformational projects in the industry, adherence to our industry-proven principles of software testing, as well as staying focused on providing the necessary growth opportunities for our people. Get in touch with us via email or visit our website to learn more about Exactpro services, and do follow us on social media for the announcements of in-person events we will participate in the next few months.